Right now, Memorial Day travel is in full swing, and the TSA says yesterday was the second busiest day at airports in the United States ever. TSA screened more than 2.9 million passengers, and they expect to screen more than that today. The busiest day ever was the Sunday after Thanksgiving last year. TSA says 5 of its 10 busiest days ever were this month, a sign that travel is ramping up heading into the summer rush.